What is there in your GIA report? Give us a brief detail about that.
See, we had interviewed a number of victims of post-poll violence in Bengal. We have about 20 testimonies. Our findings are that this was a targeted violence against the women, the scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, the marginalized sections of society, the socially and economically backward classes in Bengal. The method used was that this is state-sponsored pogrom, and the TMC cadre used to visit the houses, murderously assault the people, sexually assault the women, vandalize the house, and thereafter when these people used to run away. Now there's an extortion racket going on that you want to come back and live in your house, give us a few lakh rupees. You want your ration card and Aadhaar card back, give us a few lakh rupees. So unless and until you comply with what TMC says and join TMC, you have no right to live in West Bengal. Police is quiet, administration is quiet, they have no place to go to. So we are requesting Home Ministry to kindly intervene.
Now, was the West Bengal violence similar to Delhi riots? Was it a planned conspiracy or distributed in phases like you mentioned in your early GIA report?
Well, I will not say that both are comparable.
Was it planned?
This was definitely a pre-planned conspiracy.
Or distributed in phases.
No, why? Because everywhere khela hobe, then the mob attacks the house. It's a TMC cadre who's the accused. The victims are all who are non-TMC people who voted and supported parties against TMC. All those are the victims. And the police is not listening. Police is informing TMC people, the perpetrators of crime, that a complaint has come against you. You do something about it. So state is supportive of the TMC cadre.
Will you submit this report to Jagdeep Dhankar also?
See, we have submitted this report to the Home Ministry. We'll be going to National Commission for Protection of Child Rights, to NCW, to Human Rights Commission, to SC Commission and ST Commission.
Mention one or two examples of the victims you have spoken to.
Rape and sexual assault was used as weapon of revenge. Our chapter 1 and chapter 2, what do they say? They say 17-year-old girl who is a school-going girl was gang-raped because her family belongs to BJP. Since 2nd of May, the police has not allowed her to meet her family members. Secondly, grandmother was raped in front of the grandson, 5-year-old grandson, and told that you're a BJP supporter, hence you face the music. Such kind of gruesome murders and sexual assaults are taking place.
Has Mr. G. Kishan Reddy assured you about the investigation?
Mr. G. Kishan Reddy, the Minister of State for Home, has clearly stated that we'll examine the report and whatever needful has to be done to ensure law and order and peace for the citizens in Bengal, that will be done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.